everyone. What's up? Another derivative problem. This one's slightly more complicated, but only slightly. F of x equals 100 minus 16 x squared. The last derivative problem we did didn't have an exponent. Now we've got an exponent. So derivative notation, f prime of x equals, as we learned last time, the derivative of a constant is zero, so that goes away. And then all we have to deal with is this 16x squared here. We'll also have to keep in mind that there's a negative in front of it. So the way that we're going to take the derivative of this, as before, is the exponent times the coefficient. So it's going to be 2 times 16. Oh, and see, I already made the mistake. I forgot the negative sign. So we have to put the negative sign in front of it here. And then the exponent times the coefficient, 2 times 16. The x we keep, and we subtract 1 from the exponent. So 2 minus 1 is 1. And then we just simplify this. The derivative is negative 2 times 16, 32, x, and then we can just drop the 1, obviously, as the exponent. So negative 32x here is our answer. See you later.